The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Yeah, now we're talking. Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
One of the signature superstars in NXT history.
The self-proclaimed greatest sports entertainer in history.
Tommaso Ciampa calls himself the Blackheart because he makes no distinction between friend and foe inside the ring.
And Byron, that never bodes well for Ciampa's opponents. A man driven by desire and passion, which is interpreted by some as unbridled ruthlessness.
Now you look at Ciampa, you look at a guy who has threatened careers, ruined psyches, and that's for the people he actually likes.
That's the genius of being able to take the humanity out of the equation.
Tommaso Ciampa has overcome more physical setbacks than almost any other superstar in WWE, and tonight he'll have to overcome his greatest challenge yet to defend his U.S. championship.
The challenger has been targeting Ciampa's injuries on social media, and tonight he'll target them inside the ring in one of WWE's most grueling matches.
Two fearless superstars willing to push their bodies to the limit for a title. This is what Monday Night Raw is all about.
Ciampa lining him up from the top turnbuckle.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Ciampa gets countered there. Oh my God, what a fall!
Good job.
Textbook side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure applied. Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Oh, foot just stomping down. Paying it right back with a reversal.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Taking this to the floor. Suplex.
Very nice.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Great reversal.
And Tagiri finds his mark.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
A steel chair, something we all know can be a death.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Hoist it up.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Up to seven now.
This could be it. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Oh!
Cutting off the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
The champ teetering on the edge.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
One, two, three, four, five.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Six, seven.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
But Ciampa will do anything to get back in this. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Insult to injury here.
Ooh, neck breaker.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Two, three, four.
Not over yet.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Boom. It up.
Boom! Feast your eyes. We can have a new champion.
That was great by him. Try to step through. Here it comes.
Well, it's locked in.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Well, the torque on the knee. Rolling through now. A couple of kicks will break it. He gets back into the ring.
Ooh, clobbered with the back fist.
Caught the leg. Oh, man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Put you right to sleep.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination. The black heart with a counter, catches the leg.
You have to wonder, how much more can Ciampa take? This could be his last stand. Reached on the shoulders.
Oh! Feast your eyes.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Oh, I've got to
Still do a lot of damage, though.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario. Counted to seven.
Eight. Into the ring again.
Nine.
We have a new United States champion.
I can't believe it. Tommaso Ciampa has been dethroned.
And now it's time for him to say goodbye to his precious stripey.
Maybe he doesn't want to.
He doesn't seem too happy about it, but apparently Ciampa is ready to accept his loss.
Whoa, what the heck?
Ciampa's lost it. Obviously, he wasn't ready to accept this loss. Oh, my God, what's he doing with those steel steps?
I think we've seen this before in Ciampa's epic battles with Johnny Gargano.
Oh, no.
Fairy tale ending on the steel stairs. The new United States champion could be severely injured.
Yeah, he came crashing down face and rib first on those unforgiving steps.
And would you look at that? Ciampa isn't going to part ways with Stripey after all. He's leaving with the United States Championship.
Just all around disgraceful actions that we've witnessed here tonight. In any event, stay tuned for updates on the new champion's condition.
Here's an update. Not good.
I just saw your post. You're stripping me of the title I just won?
Yeah, because I just saw your x-rays, and you're going to be out for over a month, which is a month without the U.S. Championship being defended on Raw. I have no other choice.
You never wanted me to beat Ciampa. All you care about is keeping his record-breaking reign going for the brand and ratings.
That's my job to care about that stuff. Besides, we wouldn't be having this conversation if you weren't soft. That's what you called Ciampa, right?
He attacked me after the match. You know, the match where I beat him.
Look, you can go to the Performance Center, rehab your injury, then come back at full strength, and you'll most likely have a rematch waiting for you.
Most likely?
A lot can happen in 6 weeks. The alternative is you face Ciampa for the championship next week while gasping for air with a chest full of broken ribs, most likely lose, and then maybe never get a shot again. But either way, the title's returning to someone who can defend it immediately at 100%. So what do you want to do?
I don't care what you, Ciampa, or anyone else says about being soft. I'm not going to risk my career for one match. I'll be back for my U.S. title when I'm 100%.
All right, I'll let the PC know you're coming.
The following contest is a ladder match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Are you guys ready?
It's been a long time coming to see these men compete for the United States title.
These guys have been itching to compete for this championship. The moment that bell rings, the roof is going to come off this place.
Byron Saxton, this man is a true testament to selfishness.
And it's all about him. He wants his moment. Doesn't care about anyone else. Doesn't want anybody to share the spotlight. Wants to soak it in. Take it all on himself.
Tommaso Ciampa calls himself the Blackheart because he makes no distinction between friend and foe inside the ring.
And Byron, that never bodes well for Ciampa's opponents.
Now you look at Ciampa, you look at a guy who's threatened careers, destroyed limbs, ruined psyches, and that's for the people he actually likes.
That's the genius of being able to take humanity out of the equation.
You could just feel the disdain that the entire WWE Universe has for Tommaso Ciampa.
Nobody's ever won a championship for being somebody's favorite. As bad as the WWE Universe detests Tommaso Ciampa, he's smart.
Rematch between Tommaso Ciampa and his opponent, but here we are with the United States Championship literally hanging in the balance.
After weeks of uncertainty, Stripey is only one ladder match away from finding a proper home.
Injuries have been front and center in this rivalry so far, but both of these superstars are finally ready to prove whose full strength is stronger.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He returns to the ring.
Kick to the gut. Hammerlock applied.
Hammerlock cinched in, followed by a suplex.
Right to the ribs. Wards off that move by Ciampa.
Hit the ropes.
Ooh, what a knee strike.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Big time knee, lariat combo.
Kick to the midsection. Has the arm all tied up.
Hammerlock suplex.
Ciampa is in some serious trouble.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity here.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
Just another insane display of power.
Buy into the counter.
Brainbuster.
The champ not in a great place. Yeah, Cole, taking this much damage now seriously impacts your speed up the ladder.
Disheartening situation, sky high.
Frog splash!
Give it 5 stars.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Clothesline!
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
What a boot. Ciampa's attack is thwarted.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
And a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Oh, ace on the German suplex.
Just launched. Ciampa getting dismantled here.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity here.
Big time knee, lariat combo.
Oh, catapulted down on the opponent. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Set it up for something here.
But what?
Climbs back inside. He's back into the ring.
That's just hard to watch.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
Beginning now on an important climb up the ladder. Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
That was a powerful punch.
That's a long way down.
Counter after counter.
No, no, don't do this. No, no, no.
This is crazy.
Enough.
Oh, no! From the ladder.
The title might change hands.
Look at that on the line.
You can bet that bridge is going to come falling down with authority.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial. Heading up the ladder.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way. Gets inside the ring.
Going to the top here, guys. Looking to finish it.
Reaching out. Looking to get the win.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael. Ow!
Some attitude.
Oh, the old taste of pain.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And that's perfect positioning for the ladder.
Money. Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Not quite there yet, but don't stop now.
I don't know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down.
He's got him where he wants him now.
So very close.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. Soon attempting to ascend the ladder.
And now he's continuing the fight up top.
Closing in on it.
Yeah, but he's not there yet.
What is taking so long? Pull it down already.
Oh, hurry, hurry. Got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE United States Champion. The Savior, Mike Harvey!